hello, hello. Well, it's skills test time. Well, it's supposed to be skills test time. The date today is the 29th of July, and the skills test is scheduled for tomorrow, the 30th, at 1 p.m. And we've had fantastic weather for the past few weeks up until today. The clouds are rolling in, and tomorrow it's supposed to be thunder and lightning all day, so I'm gutted. Always the way, isn't it? So yeah, real shame. I feel I'm all geared up for it now. I was a little bit worried about the glide approaches, but I think I got those nailed. The only thing I was slightly worried with is the navigation side. I've never actually practiced any diverts, which are part of the skills test. But I've looked up online how to do it. I've asked my peers how they've done it. I've got a special little ruler with a little rose for the directions, wind directions and things. So I'm reasonably comfortable doing that, I think. I've had practice on the flight sim with the map on my lap and drawing it that way. Obviously a bit different to doing it in the Piper. But so I should be okay. Hopefully I'll be all right with the diversion there. Shame. I'm all geared up for it. So mentally, I've planned the route out. I've looked on Google Earth just to see what all the landmarks are going to look like from the air. Thank goodness for Google Earth. It's a bit of a shame. I mean, it might take place, might do. I seriously doubt it though. The weather forecast is terrible for tomorrow, really bad. In fact, it's pretty lousy for the rest of the week. So I seriously doubt I'll be doing anything this week. So that's just a little update. And I will let you know when I get the skills test booked in, or the next skill test booked in. So I'll see you next time. Hope you liked the video. And if you did, please hit the like button. Even better, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. See you next time.